If you're in Toms River and you see a man living on a billboard in the Target Lowe's shopping center on Hooper Avenue,
right?
Give him some money.
Why is he homeless?
Well, he's living on a billboard on Hooper Avenue.
Oh, okay.
Give him some money. Actually, it's a friend of ours. He's raising money for the Ocean of Love Foundation.
I love him. You know, his name is Andy Chase, and I'll be honest with you, Andy Chase to me is an ocean of love in and of himself.
Andy Chase to me is a homeless guy on a billboard.
I'm a little of everything, guys. I'm a little of everything, Dennis and Judy. Thank you for having me once again. I appreciate you letting me talk about ocean love on a billboard.
Every year we do this. You got some decent weather, Andy.
Thank God.
You know, out of all the years we've been doing this fundraiser, it's been like 17 years, and I've been part of it for most of it, sometimes down below, but now living on a billboard, we have never, ever had weather this nice. I was wearing shorts up here yesterday, and it just it feels so strange because usually we're bundled up or I'm in rain gear, and we have 20-mile-an-hour wind gusts and driving rain and lightning. This is incredible.
But the only thing is, remember 1 year, Den, we did it with him, and it was like 20 degrees and like some freak winter, early winter storm or whatever. And they raised so much money because people felt bad for him. Today, maybe people don't feel so bad for you. It's not good, maybe, for the charity to have good weather.
You know, I said that going up. I said that. I'm like, we need the rain because people do feel bad. And look at me up here. You could just soak the entire week, and it does make them come out in droves. But
okay, so guess what? We're going to do a little reverse psychology on our listeners. Because it's nice weather, so people aren't feeling so bad for Andy Chase living on the billboard, he's not going to get as many donations. So now give double what you were going to give.
Well, you know, it's not about me, whether the sun is shining or it's raining or it's 20 degrees, like Dennis said. It's really just about these kids. It's about the families. Ocean of Love steps in for families whose kids have cancer. And they help out these families with pretty much anything these families might need, emotional support, but more importantly, financial support. And that's why we raise this money. You know, we hear these stories from these families that there's a possibility they could get their electricity in their house turned off because they can't pay their utility bill. Or the mortgage company, the bank, might want to take their house.
I can't think of a better charity, and it's all for local families who have kids stricken with cancer. Their lives are turned upside down. In many cases, they've had to quit their jobs or lose their jobs. The expenses pile up, and this money goes directly to those families. And Andy, you do a great thing every year, all the people involved with Oceans of Love. And the goal this year is $105,700 by tomorrow at 5 p.m.
Well, I wonder why they picked that strange number, Dennis.
105.7? I don't know.
Oh.
I see what we did there. See that? You like that? We're pretty clever.
You know, you're lucky you don't work for this radio station. We'd be cheating them out of $6,000.
That's a very good point. Absolutely. But yeah, we only have until, like I said, 5, 6 o'clock tomorrow. And we're only at $42,000 right now.
Wow. All right,
so people, if you see this guy on a billboard at, what's the intersection?
It's on Hooper Avenue at the Lowe's Target Shopping Center.
Yes, you can't miss it. It's a 30-foot billboard. I'm living on it. There's a giant New York Mets flag hanging off of the billboard this year. And we're all here in the parking lot. We're just waiting for people to come on by. It's beautiful out. So leave work for a little bit. Come on by and make a donation. It goes to the kids and the families.
Very good. Andy, like I said, couldn't think of a better cause. Thanks so much for doing your part. Again, Hooper Avenue, Toms River, the Target Lowe's Shopping Center, Oceans of Love. They raise money for families who have kids stricken with cancer, local families.
Very worthy cause. And Andy, you're a great guy for doing it. We love you.
I love you guys. I appreciate your continued support. And just get the word out there. We're raising money for kids and it's all community. So thank you guys.
Thank you, Andy.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work. Appreciate it very much. Every year we've been doing this for few years, he calls in, and
he's a great guy, and it really does help families that maybe you even know.